what of all the books in the library, and there's lots of them, what is your favorite story? And tell me a little bit about what happens.
Does it fart?
And what happens in that one?
Well, they've got animals. It says the animal's name, and then it says, does it fart?
Did you learn a lot in that book? Tell me about the times when you go to the library. Do you go usually go by yourself, or do you go with your family? And what do you do?
I go with Mom and Felix. Sometimes with Dad, too.
And what do you like to do at the library? Because I know that they have lots of activities.
I mostly do the STEM and books.
Remember when I came to Lego Library and I made a town beautification project? And what did you tell me my town beautification project needs? Do you remember?
More seats.
And more seats and more people. So I put that in there and it was much better. Thank you. Do you participate in the summer reading program?
Mm-hmm. Last year, my little brother won first prize.
Oh, wow. And how many books did you read in the summer reading program?
When I was little, my mom used to put up a chart by my toy box because there's this little spot that goes in and this is the wall and then there's two shelves. She put a board and I could read up to 100. I read more.
That's a lot of books.
I read 200.
Wow. Did you win anything for that?
Mm-hmm.
What did you win?
First prize. I've won first prize 3 times.
Wow. Wow, that's really impressive. So if you were taking somebody to the library who's never been before, what would you tell them?
I would tell them summer reading club, the different book sections.
If you had a brand new library, what do you think it could look like, and what would you like to see in the library?
Big, really big. And books, STEM activities, lit kits, and sections. Like adult, kids, toddler, baby.
Well, thank you very much, Em. I really appreciate you coming and talking to me today.
Thank you.